It looks like a butterfly.
Or maybe a polar bear.
What do you see, Jeff?
I think it looks like rain.
Growing up, Jeff Hanewich has always been fascinated by weather. That fascination has turned into a lifelong passion for weather, giving him the experience and accuracy you depend on. For a forecast you can trust, WSLS 10 Chief Meteorologist Jeff Hanewich.
Yep, that looks like rain.